I just killed my ex. I still love him though. Rather be in hell.